At Zarda in Blue Springs, the kitchen is still serving up award-winning barbecue. But for the staff and customers, nothing is the same.
My heart breaks for all the employees at this restaurant who looked at him like a dad or a grandpa, and he's not going to be there every day now.
While Mike took tremendous pride in his barbecue, it was his personal connection to everyone around him that made such a difference.
Just most loving man I ever met. Can't say much more without going into a full cry.
That was on that day with Marty.
Special moments with Mike line the walls here. He believed in sharing his success with the community, teaming up with charities and local celebrities. For decades, he served up barbecue at Chiefs training camp, most recently sending food to tornado victims in Linwood, Kansas. Mike died Sunday from complications of pneumonia, and he will be missed.
They're used to seeing him, and so it's already, you feel his absence, because his presence was a lot.
Kelly Eckerman, KMBC 9 News.